A powerful 7.3 magnitude earthquake has struck eastern Turkey. Turkey's state-run news agency says the tremor has collapsed some buildings in the center of eastern city of Van, close to the Iranian border. Rescue workers are trying to reach people believed to be trapped under the wreckage of a 7-story building. So far, there are no immediate reports of injury.